Certified extreme music songstress, Simi has won many accolades, not just as a singer, but also as a songwriter. Now, the Jeromi singer, who was named the Songwriter of the Year by the All African Music Awards in Lagos, Southwest Nigeria last year, has consistently distinguished her music with her well-thought-out lyrics. And it wasn't a surprise when she announced that she had been ghostwriting for some other artists. Now, in a brief chat with Entertainment News on Channels Television, Simi, who is also a sound engineer and mixes and masters recording for other arts, confessed that she sometimes finds herself at a crossroad when she's about to give out some of her works because a part of her is still willing to keep it to herself.
Lie to me, if the truth will break my heart too. Sing for me, even though your voice did crackle. Dance with me, even if you are dancing off the beat. Take a chance on me, don't you believe I'm worth the risk?
Well, I'm an artist, so I'm priority. Do you understand? At times I write something and I feel like it's something that I connect to very well, that it means a lot to me. And if I feel that way, I probably will hold it back from my own, because I'm an artist, so I look out for Simi first. But usually what I do mostly for people is I mix and I master. Sometimes I write for people. I think that's the hardest thing to do if you're also an artist, because you're thinking, oh, should I give them this one? Should I not give them this one? But that's something my producer told me one time. You have to, at the end of the day, especially if it's an artist that's going to do the most with that material you're giving them. I don't like to give people rubbish. Do you understand? So even if that's the problem I usually have with myself, if I do something, I like it very much, I'm like, let me keep this one for myself. But then I cannot give somebody else nonsense. So even if I'm giving them something else, it will still be something that I love. You know, so if I'm mixing and mastering, most of the ideas, I don't usually have to drop content. It's mostly just arrangements and stuff. So that I don't really have, there's usually no conflict when it comes to that. It's when I'm writing that I face that most of the time.